Chai, is it?
Yep.
Profession, rock star?
Future rock star.
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Yes!
Welcome, applicant, to Project Armstrong. Technology perfectly fused with the human body. Together, we create better lives.
And now, the CEO of Vandalay Technology, Kale Vandalay!
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot enhancements, Vandalay has always been about helping those in need. And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become. Now go, get ready for a better life.
Special pass here. Mm-hmm. I think they just called my name.
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production asked for test subjects, Kale. Marketing delivered.
Don't pin it on Ricka! Tell that grandstander Zanzo in R&D.
We need people with influence, and you're giving me losers.
It'll work.
It better. No slip-ups and no defects. What a piece of junk.
An error has occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
Hmm.
dear, my cleaning has caused an even greater mess. Your jumping, however, was impressive.
Ooh, man, that surgery drained me out. Ah, that hit the spot.
Please collect your belongings.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
Kid, robotic arm, LX-75, magnetic waste management fixture.
Wait, magnetic waste management?
Foreign object warning. Looks like a defect. Take him in. Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what? If I'm getting this right, first, music player in my chest. I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third, it's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
Something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here, and his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action? Let's start with a light attack, a one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead, try it out. Now try a combo in beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like. Pretend that didn't happen. Let's try it again.
One, two, three, go! One, two, three, go! One, two, three, go!
Good enough, I guess.
Aw, yeah!
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over.
Woo!
about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
Try out a heavy combo in rhythm. This is the kind of timing to aim for.
Ready.
What a pro! You got it!
Woo, yeah! And the crowd goes wild!
Chai! 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 Chai!
The guy?
You want an autograph? No. I'll get you an autograph. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anyone see the guy that did this?
That's the defect!
What? No. I was just... Well, here we go. Well, that was awesome, but I should probably get out of here.
Hello! Big Boss of Production Wrecker here. And what's this I hear about a defect running wild in Wrecker Zone? Anyone sees this kid running around? Wrecker wants you to smash him! No defect gets out of projection! Not on Wrecker's watch!
Okay, clearly not someone I want to run into.
Hello there. Can I be of assistance?
What are you?
Vandelay Smart Fridge VASF07. But commonly known as Smidge.
Not very catchy, but...
I can analyze your well-being and guide you to satisfaction. Let me indulge!
Hey, no indulging.
You seem to have musical robot powers. Would you like me to explain your malfunctioning abilities? So it seems your problem may be attacking enemies to the beat.
I wouldn't say it's a problem.
Attacking enemies on the beat does more damage, so I sense it is beneficial for you to do so. For some people, the beat is hard to find, like inner peace. But here are some tips. If you need help, don't hesitate to chat.
this the defect? Looks suspicious.
Could be.
Hey! You looking for me?
Get him!
Try and catch this? Convenient. Looking to get out of here.
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey, yelling like this is awkward. Can you speed this up?
Fine. Look, I hacked the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Armstrong turned out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm, not a target on my head. I'm here. Cat rescuer, you said you'd help out?
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here. All right, so I'll keep this quick. I saw you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other.
I thought...
Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop. Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is... probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Responding. What did you do?
Oh, hold on, did you just feel that? That beat? I think we got something here.
Look who's back. Andy's got a friend. Thanks to 808, Chai's got a new skill up his sleeve. A beat hit. It's a timing-based bonus attack at the end of a combo. On the last hit, watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out. There it is. Going pro. To land a beat hit, listen to the countdown or look for the two circles overlapping to nail perfect timing. Try a beat hit with your heavy combo. You're on your own with this one.
This is awesome!
Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage. So don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here. Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cap for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right? And don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her. Like all of them.
Maybe things aren't so bad after all.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Oh, yeah. That one.
With that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You had me at way out. Let's go!
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong. Terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
A shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
Production activated. Don't touch the red lasers. Obviously.
Cool, what's that?
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Please don't explode.
Wrecker wants them wasted, so let's waste them. Boy.
Not at all.